Nah, you kids way too dead. I'm not reading any more of the dialogue because that was dumb as shit. What? I feel like she's a gym trainer. Gym leader. She is slow as hell. I'll see you when I see you, Opal. Gohan and Kakashi, also. Shout out to My Hero Academia, bro. Bless you, Ultra! I hope you like it. Alright, I'm proper comfortable today, dog. I have just ordered Burger King. I'm in my tracksuits. I got my anime weeaboo shirt. I got my Super Nintendo jumper if I get too cold. And I've got my swagger. Pow! And I've got a lot of updates for you guys. So, if I go into the PC real quick, I don't even need to do that, dog. Let me leave. Okay, so last time we ended off in the vault, I believe. We just talked to Sonya. 1453, 72 Pokemon captured. So I went back and did some more raids. So I have some more candies. And I have a lot more captures. Let me give you a quick team recap, just because things are probably different since last time. So we had Jiraiya in the first lot. Inkbellion, level 38. Then we have Jolteon, level 28. Then we have Corvus Squire, level 32. Then we have Linoone, level 33. Then we have Ponyta, level 37. Then we have Guard, double D. Level 29. Like I said, I just ordered Burger King, so it is due to arrive. But once we've dealt with and squashed that, it's in my stomach, we will do the deeds of today, which is getting the 4th badge, 5th badge, possibly 6th badge, and just wrecking shop in general, dog. I was about to do another spin. Yes, my objective is to head to Stowen something? Stowen Side. It's a weird place for a, or like a weird name for a... Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna fight it. This game has been beautiful thus far. It's Route 6. Hello? I'm a little bit triggered because I forgot to turn the game audio on, but hey, post-editing, am I right? What a cute silly cobra. I've had my Burger King. It was delish. But Dan arrived quickly. I just barely got the introduction out of the way. Front B. Just look at those adorable eyes. I forget they're ultra-British. It's our duty as Team Yield to make sure City Cobra is a nice peaceful sleeper. What the fuck? Nani? Hello there. Who is this?
Hello there. If I promise not to wake the Pokemon, will you let me through?
Of course, you'll be a pleasure.
What's going on? Why is our Team Yell blockade? Why can't I just walk through? Here we go. Oh hey Nano, you're heading to the Stowen side, right? I thought he was ahead of me. I suppose you'll let us through?
Nah, you kids way too dead.
I'm not reading any more of the dialogue because that was dumb as shit. What? Noisy, loud. Coming from Team Yell. Excuse me? Nani? Donkey. Let's throw hands. So yeah, my team is probably still way ahead. Yeah. I'm not going to use Jiraiya here because it's just cheap. I'm going to use... You know what, I will use Jiraiya dog because Team Yell don't deserve my time. They simply don't. Look at these fools. Snapshot. Yataski. Plum. Plum plum. Okay, fainted. Hey. Hey, hey. Got you on level 29. 34. Damn! I'm not switching. I'm a snapshot to the day I die. To the day I die. To the day I die. Snapshot to the day I die. Oh, my nose is a little bit runny, dog. It's a little bit cold. I might need the Super Nintendo jumper. We'll have to wait and see. I'm alright for right now. I want to flex this shirt. Flex this shirt. Not even that, dog. It's rare that I do just have a t-shirt on, so, you know, times are changing. Even though it's winter, I should be wearing more layers, but fuck it, dude. Times are changing. I keep on going to swap because it's unfair, but... Jiraiya's in this, it's to stay. Alright, get that gone. Alright. Oh, blimey. Like, they're so awfully British. I don't get it. I think I'll leave this to you, Nano. Keep the pace. Like, Hop's not too bad. Team Yellow is another story, dog. I don't know how the PokeTubers do it, dog. 12-hour streams, back-to-back, like, whoa. I did, the longest I went in this game was a 4-hour stream. I played it heavily in my downtime, because I haven't actually watched these PokeTubers 12-hour streams, so that for all I know, they could have been mute, more or less, throughout. Just, like, button spamming, because I can do that. Like, I played a shitload of online content off-screen, just the raids, because, like I said, I didn't want to progress through the story because I wanted to keep all the plot and, like, actual progression on the screen. But yeah, I wanted to play some Pokemon offline, or, like, off-screen, sorry, so I did. But fucking, I went, you know, not commentating for 6 hours playing the game. I couldn't go for 12 hours, two, three days in a row. Some of you PokeTubers are crazy, dog. Don't get me wrong, I could take a loss, but battle means blah 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 blah. My name's Hop, I'll be champion. But he said that I was dragging Lee's good name through the mud, being so rubbish like I was. And I just can't get those words out of my head. Oh, it's a Hop moment. If I'm weak, then people think Lee's weak too. I don't want that. I can't let Lee get dragged down. He's the unbeatable champion. I'm gonna have to take some time figuring this out. See you around, Nano. Ooh. Character development. Yeah, off you go too, silly cobra. Cobra silly. Silly cobra. The one of the gym. Who is this? Oh god!
My name's Opal. If you want to know more, have a look at my League Cup.
You're one of the Elite Four. Or. I think she's actually a gym leader. Is she the next gym leader, dog? She could be Elite Four. I don't know, dog. I'll keep an eye on you, child. I want to see what you do when you go all out. I feel like she's a gym trainer. Gym leader. She is slow as hell. I'll see you when I see you, Opal. Okay, forgive me, I have Burger King in my teeth. TMI, I know. So we're moving on. Oh. Okay, we're not moving on just yet. I have Thingy out in the front, but I think he's a little bit weak. By a little bit, I literally meant a little bit. We're good to go. How do you do? Ooh.
My super cute Pokemon is interested in your Pokemon.
Really now? Let's take off all our clothes and get down to business then, Anita. A fairy. Yo, it's not exactly early or late. I shouldn't be this wild this early on. It's flags. A very snap job. Wrecked, but d. A critical hit! Damn. Does snapshot land crits more easily? Or is it just. Am I just lucky? A fable. Hey. Big buff. Hey, yo! No snapshot. I'm just pointing and shooting, dog. Oh, that's not a. That's far from an Oko. Skull Bash? Might hurt. Actually, no. Clefairy's attack is usually poop. It's just mega bulky and has a shit ton of HP, just like Wigglytuff. I think Wigglytuff might be the slightly more offensive one. I'm not too sure. Someone correct me on that. I would like to know. God, I love this music. I don't know, I can't dance, but I'm sitting down, I'm trying to play the game simultaneously. I'm not trying to dance, I'm just trying to move. Thunderfang? That's 40. That's 65. But yeah. Okay, Thunderwave's gotta go, because both of these moves can paralyze. It's just not certain. The fuck Thunderwave, dog! Fuck Thunderwave! Fuck Thunderwave! I'll just leave it up to the RNG gods. It's what I do. Okay, we got some new mons. But I ain't gonna catch them. I've, like I said, I'm gonna save the majority of the decks hunting and whatnot, dex completion. post-game, or at least later on. Right now, I'm just trying to discover more of the map and whatnot. How do I get up here, though? Wait, am I a dick? Why can't I get up there? I don't even want to fish. Let it go away. I know. What happened, dog? What? I guess I just can't go. I'm guessing that's just the way back down. I have to somehow get up there another way. I think it was Maractus. I feel like this is sick gen. It could be fifth. It's not sure, dog. It's 32. Is it grass? Yeah, it's grass, dog. Is it pure grass? Why is it here? Why you do these? Alright, let's go to the Pokemon and let me swap to Crow. Oh, yeet. Level 33, your Crow is up there. I wonder when it evolves again. Could you stop? Okay, good shit, I got leftovers. There you are. Got any better flying type move? When do I get it? Peck. I'm level 33, like. I best learn a new flying type move next level, otherwise I'm gonna be a little bit vexed with Corviknight. Not Corviknight, Corvisquire. This is a wild Pokemon too, like. Level 32? I should catch this, to be honest. Should definitely catch this. Cause it's on par with my team, dog, and I haven't caught it before. Why the frick? Do I have Ultra Balls? No. But I have 88 Pokeballs, so let's get it. Nani? Miraculous Biscuit! Nice. Alright, put ourselves level 38. Dog. Dog, dog. Skate. I ain't a nickname. Oh, yeah. Anyway. I wonder if Maractus. I think Maractus evolves, but I don't know what it evolves into. Oh, we got a double battle dog? Got some Yamask? I'm gonna use another potion. Is looking a little bit swamped. Okay. I don't even know who's in the second slot, so I don't know what's about. Jesus. We're about to throw hands. Medical team Ewan and Evelyn. They have one mon each. Togetic and Bishop? No. Bunyard. The evolution is Bishop. Bunyard! Alright, Water Pulse, does that hit both? Nope. Liquidation, does that hit both? Nope. How about Snipe Shot, does that hit? Nope. Who else have I got? Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. Snipe Shot you, because you're the more defensive one, and then Thunder Fang, and this should work out in my favor. Oh, code. Nice and easy. Thing. Yeet. The teeth on that Togetic. Teeth on the Togetic, yeah. Teeth on the Togetic. My Dry took a little bit of damage there, but it's nothing that we can handle. Yeah, the music is just, it's got me at this point. The whole game, man. I'm in love. You've seen my playtime, dog. 15 hours and I haven't even got half the badges. I'm in love! What is real strength? I'm very curious. Just got 7.5k damn near. Hello? I ain't complaining, but okay, so there's another trainer. Can I sneak? Oh, she hasn't seen me. That's a step, so I need to go up again. Oh, Jesus Christ, dog. Alright, what's poppin'? I'm good for levels, but like, I want these items and whatnot, so, hello. I don't even know if I need to battle this person, but I'm guessing there's something that way.
I want to see.
I wonder where you buy repels, dog. Are they in the mart at this point? Because I've got badges now. New items might be available to me. Find out. For right now, snapshot this boot. Okay, just above half. Bulk up? Yo, he literally looks swollen when he does it. Okay. 85, 80. Let's try liquidation. I don't think I've used this yet. Oh, damn! It didn't actually do as much. I think it's because it was physical as opposed to special? This is ranged. I actually touch him. As opposed to, like, those look like water punches, dog. But, like, at the speed of sound? I don't even know. Crow's level 40, Crow's level 34. Drop pack, I called it! Level 34! Game the fuck? Prove me. And drop pack 80. No, get out of here. Out of here. Ta da. Yeah, Crow is useful. Crow is useful. Fantastico. I'm so pleased. Crow is useful, man. Good times. I'm going up. Oh no. I really want to see what's over here. If anything. There's another ladder. Does this go somewhere different? It does. Alright, so that's where they need to go. And the town is literally just there, so. Wait, is this the right way I'm going? Oh, don't see me. I'm busy. I'm trying to explore. Can I just let go or slide? Nope. Alright, so what's happening here? Oh, fuck. I don't know where to go.
But excuse me, I don't know where to go.
Okay, save. Save. I don't know where this is either.
What is this?
Can I zoom out? No. Fuck, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, I should have. Steel wing? I'll take that. I'll take that, and there's a TM as well, hell yes. Okay, there's just a Mon down there, and like a shiny item. I'm not too intrigued. I'm going this way. Oh, we can get back up this way. But I have to fight. Oh, I see you. I see you.
Wait, aha, nanny!
Durant. I don't have one of these either. I'm just gonna spam Pokeballs, because I'm pretty sure I'll kill it if I touch it. I'm pretty sure I'll kill it if I touch it. Let's hope and pray. Magical Ace Man. Nothing.
Bye.
He bullied the attack. He used Dick. Fuck. I mean, it is only 10 levels below me, but damn, I wasn't expecting that. Where's the movement milk? I'm hoping I can buy these in excess. Hell yeah! Bye. Neutral. Okay, can I touch this thing? I think it's a bug type, and water's super effective against bug, is it not? So. Pokeball, go! Come on, man. I can't touch you! I mean, I can use U-turn, but. I don't really want to be out here with anyone else. Have I got any better balls? I mean, I've got great balls, but I don't believe in great or ultra balls. It's RNG gods. It's RNG gods. Use dig again. I can catch it while it's digging, right? Hell yes. Wait, what? I'm running, dude. Fuck this. I'm done with this Durant. Eh.
I literally took a millistep, like nothing. I went nowhere, and she was like,
"Black." Ooh, I was about to say some. I was about to say some stuff. Backpacker Ruth. Damn. What? The sunlight's harsh. I should be good for this. It'll probably be two shot. If I had to guess, two shot. Oh, three shot. What the frick? I'm no longer OP as shit. Starter's kind of poo poo. So I'm not kneeling as far ahead as I thought I was, dog. In terms of the wild Pokemon. Actually, no, because some of the wild Pokemon are level 32. Like, what the fuck am I chatting? Jiraiya! I'm swapping, dog. Crow? Because, I mean, you have Drill Peck now. Crow is viable. Hang in there, man. You got this. Bruh. Leftovers. Yeah, the Crow just kind of consumes a lot of time between unnerve ability and leftovers. It's just like, we stand still for a lot of it. Drill Peck. Yay. Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. 2.2. Not bad, not bad, not bad. I kind of want to shake this, but nope. I've got plenty of berries as is. Let me head back up here. Love this music, by the way. Another trainer here, and there's another trainer to my left. I feel like this leads straight to the town. Pokemon is out. What? Nani? Whoa. Duncan, you look insanely pissed and crazy. We have a coughing on the screen. We have a coughing on the field. Can I? Okay. Wait, I'm dead. Hold up. I'm dead. Hold up. 60 HP. I'll use the other Moo Moo Dog. Going back up to 103. Hopefully he doesn't poison me. That would be nice. Jealousy. Clear Smog. Not bad. Not bad. This is what my stats were changed. I have no more snipe shots, dog, I'm afraid. Water Pulse. Is that what I just said? My stats were changed? Did you just muddle my shit about? Because that's kind of whack. If he swapped my attack and speed, then hell yes. Otherwise, I don't know. Chudawudo. Let's get this money. It's weird that you're a rock type to me, buddy. You should be grass type. But you're a little fucking tree. I don't get it. Out of my face. I was about to say, there's no way. Oh, hit yourself. Hit yourself, go on. Rock slam. Okay, I'll give you that one, I'll give you that one. That wasn't too bad, U-turn. Finish him. Yay! Please tell me that's the last one. Otherwise I'm forced to switch. I believe I'm good. Hey! Oh, now you look normal, dude. Your moves were beautiful. I was captivated. Fascinated, captivated, simply moved. Oh no, he's crazy again. Alright, I'm moving. Is there something? No. I thought it was something to the right. Look at this giant Diglett, dude. And here I am. So I can go back and look for items and whatnot and battle those extra trainers, but for right now, dog, I need to heal and check out what's going on in Snowman's side. Poor gym. Jimmy. Hey. Hey. Would I like to... Yes. Yeah, because I did some more raids last night after the stream, I have candies and whatnot that I can use if things are getting a little bit tough. And my starter is actually having a little bit of a struggle against these mons, so... I might just have to do that. Oh, that's right, we got a new TM. Steel Wing. It's 70-90 in this game. Okay, so I have 3 rare candies, I have 12 mediums, I have 10 smalls, and I have 2 large. What does the large one do? Oh, can I info? How do I see? I have to use it, I guess. I'll use one large on Jiraiya, just to see what it does. 10k?! Oh my god. Alright, who's low? Who's the lowest on my team? God. Alright, you're getting a boost, buddy. I'm giving the other one to you. Level 34, yes! Iron Defense, let me see what you got currently. How's your special defense? Alright, I'm removing Metal Sound. Because this just makes sense. Okay! It makes sense to me anyway. If you have a problem with it, let me know down below, Yataski. Okay. Dynamax candies. Do I want to use any of the others? I should have the team catch up with Jiraiya because he is up there. Let's do that real quick. I'm going to use the mediums first and then... Oh no, the small sus. I'm stupid. Let me use all the smalls on Jolteon. Nope, 34. That did damn near nothing. Alright, let me use... Let me use three of these on Jolteon. 9k. Level 36. Alright, you're up there. Pin missile. That's bug type, right? How the hell are you learning this? What the... Oh, 2 to 5 times. 25. Nah. Okay, let's continue with the grind. I'm gonna use a 3 on you, Crow. Hopefully get you to 36. Hell yes. Ziggs. I kinda wanna use the rest on Ziggs, but what, these two still have an these four have a fucking evolution left. So I should be focusing these four to get to their final Evo, so my team is stacked, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna focus Ziggs. It's level 39. He wants to learn counter. No. My moveset is fucking great. Like, no. It didn't! Where's that in terms of experience? Let me see. If it's close to the beginning, then... That's a half. Chitta! Alright, you're going in the front, buddy. I want your final Evo. I don't know if there's a specification for it, like a prerequisite. If I can just level him up and he'll be there. What'd you say?
It's okay!
Practice is cute, dog. Alright, it's time to go back. Did I even heal? That's not my Pokemon. That's the Pokedex. I believe I healed. Yeah, I healed. All of our PP is up to speed. Let's go back out and continue. Well, let's go back out and finish off these trainers. My bad. See what we can do. You know, while I'm at it, let's spice things up a bit. Let's start a surprise trade. Which you can do this at any point in the fucking game, dog. More or less. I'm gonna choose a really low level mon like Delibird. I don't like Delibird. Let me get rid of Bunnelby. Don't like Bunnelby. Communicating. Heavy game. Blah 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 blah. And now we can continue on while trading a Pokemon, dog. How do you do? I love this game so much. It's so fluent in its mechanics, dog. Fluidity in gameplay. I'm all about it. Scroopy's better get the dick. Big down. Strongest move, right? Strongest physical move. It's called normal move. It avoided the attack. Oh, but it lands bugged by it. And it's super effective. Bug's super effective against Dark? Damn. That looked cool as hell. I'm Claws, it's too late for you, Scorpy. I don't know if you know this, but it's too late for you. I'm sorry. Sorry, do you like this, buddy? Alright, who's next? The Ponyard. Little boy. Every single thing I have is not very effective, so... Yeah, fire-type move, but no one has a fire-type move, dog. Or ground? Yo, this, I just noticed a huge fucking weakness in my team, dog. Like, whoa. I'm fighting, but it's Jolteon that's going up against... Like, ugh. Right, dog, this is going to have to be Jiraiya, Snapshot. It's not super effective, but it's neutral and damn strong. Assurance. Don't put your hands on me. Okay, snapshot, here we go. Bug is effective as well. Into the scheme. Done, no? I don't know what it is with my eyebrows today. I have a wild habit of just moving them all about today. I guess I'm gonna ladder dog. I wanted to go over that way, but maybe we'll climb back up on the other side. I don't want to fight him. That's real fact. Okay, sweet. I know where I'm at. I fought you two. If I got this ladder, I can skip misses and go up the middle ladder and then maybe do something. Wait, no, I've already fought you. What the fuck am I on about? I've already fought her! I have not fought her. She is new. Yeah? Fossilized dino? Wait, does that what? Times two? No way. No way did I just get two fossils. No way did I just get two fossils, dog. Like, what are you talking about? Can you stop? I'm trying to get something. Light clay. Interesting. Okay, back up this ladder. Dairy is cool, dog. I love the music for it. Okay, you're a trainer. Or not. I guess you're literally just camping out. There's Dig. There's a TM, dog, not TR. You a trainer? Name's Carlis. I'm researching fossils, huh? Fossils and gallery, blah, 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 blah. What is this? Wait, what? No matter which top and bottom you combine, they can be restored together. Wait, what? Nani? Oh, well, that's that, dog. Is there any way I can just jump down? Oh, why didn't they make, like, a hot path? I have to go all the way back round? It was interesting, though. And I believe that's the area where you fossilize Pokemon. So we'll be going back there at some point when we actually acquire fossils ourselves. But for right now, I'm out of here. I'm out of ya, mate. I'm gone. Done, no. Very completed. Sending Bunnelby to Sean. Bunnelby is off on a journey. We shall not. I got a Bunnelby back. Oh shit. Turns out people don't like Bunnelby. God damn it. Let me set up another one. I swear to God, if I get Bunnelby right back. My bad. Starto. Okay, there we go. Surprise trade number 2 is in play. Hopefully we get something different this time. This is non-accessible, but it looks nice. It's very pretty. An errand. You're buying a bag of Stardust for 4k. Today's bargain. Silver powder. Nope, I've already got it. Very complete, that was quick. Alright, Bunnelby to Kyohei. Goodbye, Bunnelby. Let's see what we get. Oh, it's a Duskull. You know, I'll take that. Even though I already have one, I'll take that. Better than Bunnelby. Ugh. It's better than Bunnelby on top of a Bunnelby. Alright, there's Hop. Clearly that's where I need to go. Is there anything interesting looking? What is happening? Where's your mouth? Was that the Bronzong? Or what? Like, what is this? What's up here? Bro, I'm fully immersed. There's an item right there. How do I get that? Let me see. Yeah. Metal coat? Yo! I can get Steelix. Hey there. You happen to catch a little Maractus? I don't know. I'm good. But thank you, though. It's an interesting trade. TM-74 Venoshock? Finishes the target in special poisonous liquid. Moves powers doubled if the target's poisoned. Wow. Okay, that was very worthwhile coming up here. There's a trade offer. And an item. TM. Yeah, what are these Diglets up to, dog? So many Diglets. Alright, Hop, what do you want? What do you want, bud? Yeah, no. I'm still not too sure what I should do about all that stuff I told you before. About me being weak and dragging down Lee's good name and all, yeah? But the only thing I can do is get stronger, right? I'm gonna try out all kinds of different things against you and see what works. You're on. Let's do it. I'm about to sweep this man. I'm about to 6-0 this man. Come on. No, he finally evolved it. After all, victory. Wait, you know what? I completely messed up the dialogue, so I'm not even gonna try. Hop can say what he wants to say, I'm not gonna read it. Come on. Take down, dog. I don't think I have anything on Linoon that is super effective, so. Oko instead! Oh no, recoil. That's fine, dude. Reboot! I'm a somebody swap to Jiraiya, because that's the fire type. That's his starter, dog. He still hasn't fully evolved it? Reboot. He still hasn't fully evolved. Oh, it's like 2 levels off, dog. They could have put that to 35, come on. I'm fighting wild Pokemon at level 32. You could have had that fully evolved, come on. Who wouldn't aim for a super effective hit if they had the chip? I don't hate Hop. He says some stupid shit sometimes. I do love him. I'm not swatching. I'm not somebody swapped. Silico, bro. What's popping with you, big dog? Snapchat. Nani crying? Nani dancing? What thought you watching? What's this? What is this? Does he have one of those coal things? Oh no, it's Toxel. I have one of these. And I think it's in the daycare? It's been in the daycare for a minute, so I need to retrieve it. Because I don't know if daycares work the same, because I left my Eevee and my Electrike in the secondary daycare for a while. I don't think they leveled up, like, at all. I think it's literally just a matter of breeding. Just kind of a... God is evolving. God, Geo, double, freaky, is evolving into Aegislash. Oh no, it's the blade. Is Aegislash something different then? Or is Aegislash what comes after this? Is it got 3 forms? I don't even know. The blade looks cool. This thing looks cool, dog. On Edge evolves into twins. The two blades rub together to emit a metallic sound that unnerves opponents. Blade, your ghost. Sword Pokemon. Fitting cause I'm playing Pokemon Sword. I try to switch my team members. I can't breathe. In and out. What is going on with me? Excellent potential in every matchup, but we just couldn't get it together somehow. Maybe that's why I'm still so weak. Lee really is the greatest trainer. I don't want people to be laughing at him, all because his little brother is shit. It's not enough, I gotta try harder, and harder, and harder! Alright, Hop, you do you, man. Did he not? I'm guessing he got the badge already. Holy fuck! Where'd you come from? Team challengers should battle for the sake of their own Pokemon. Don't worry about saving the champion's name, we all know he's unbeatable. I mean, this is true, Opal. Here's something for letting me watch your battle. Bay's Lee card, or B. I'm gonna say Bay. She my Bay. Don't say gym next, no? Gym challenge is about having fun. She is definitely the gym leader. And she's gonna be like, did I surprise you? And I'm like, no. I knew it from the get-go. Called it. Don't know. Alright. Is my team looking healthy? Ah, not really. Not really, dog. I need to pick up what Linoon is holding. Does he still have pickup as a Lunoon? Does that stay? Where's his ability? Yes. Okay. Held item. Put it back in my bag. He picked up a max ether dog. Alright, Zigzagoon is... Zigzagoon, Lunoon, and whatever the frick the final Evo is called is lit. Let me go ahead and heal. Alright, so we've been live for about... just under an hour, I believe. Actually, no. No, dog. I think we've been live for like 40 minutes. But there's an hour on top of that because I was in a break screen for ages because I had a lot to do before the stream. The past 3 days have been very hectic with how much I've been trying to stream, but how much outside of the stream there has been to do, like chores, housework, fucking... I know it's kind of the same thing, but like plans, ordeals, 10 puppies, 6 puppies, 4 dogs even. Might as well all be puppies though. But only is still inside. Because I'm not going down there. That looks freaking sweet though. We're going into the gym, dog. What's the type? It doesn't tell me. Oh, it's fighting type. At least it looks it. It looks it from the outside, from going from this logo, but I don't think it's... I don't know, dog. Let me see. If it's fighting type, then Crow is the way to go. Hashtag bars. And you have the leftovers, after all. Let me freaky see. Ball guy. Bag on your back is looking pretty heavy, special Pokeball. Heavy ball? Dog. Thank you. I'm gonna speak to everyone in here because I need to know how the fuck to change my outfit. How do I change my outfit? Ugh. How do I change my outfit? I'm here to buy it. He's got Poké Dolls, dog. I don't need any of this. Oh, repels, I need those. Yes. Got revives, I've got all these. Healy-healies. I'm good, dog. No thanks. None of this accessible. What about you guys? Oh, it's just overhead dialogue. Hanging in there. God damn it, dog. How do I do it? You going to a maybe later, because that's the option. I'll be here if you... Oh my god! How do I do it? I don't have to do it, dog. My lead card looks nice, though. I changed this just before the stream. Yup, da. 3 kinds of curry, 51 Pokemon Court. Yay. Yay me! Oh, it shows my party? That's freaking cool. How's the next gym? Okay, so this is the correct gym. I'm annoyed, dog, because I know I'm about to go in there and it's gonna change me into clothes. I'm gonna search it up.